Hello Cubers and non-Cubers. This is my alter ego. Welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I am granting the comment of one of my subscribers who is Jumpa Project, which she commented on one of my videos. You are brilliant, without a doubt. How long did it take you to solve the Megaminx? This is the Megaminx, also known as the dodecahedron. Videos. Wow, galing! By the way, I think you can solve the Megaminx in less than 20 minutes. Jumpa Project, this is for you. In solving this Megaminx is similar in solving a 3x3. It has a center here. It has an edges. Yes. And then the corners. 3x3. But the only difference, it is in a pentagon shape. But the algorithm is the same way, 3x3. Can I solve this one in less than 20 minutes? Let's scramble this cube. Before we start, if you're new to my channel, please don't forget to click the subscribe and hit the notification bell for you to get updated of my next videos. I think I am ready to start. Okay guys, let's start. First, we have to choose what color are we going to complete first. For this one, I'm going to choose red. Let's start. Red, green, white. Then the next one is this one. White, red. Then rotate. I have to find another color. Having this red edges. Time right now, time check is 1 minute. I'm too slow on this one. And that solves the first layer. Then, next layer. Then the blue yellow. solve this side. Blue green, where's the blue green? Come on. The color is there. Blue, green, gray. Solve. Then this one. Green, white, violet. Purple. One green, yellow. We have the correct orientation, gray, this one. 1, 2, 3. Correct orientation, correct. What we have right now is on the corner. Minutes. I think I have. This is the last solution. Rotate, rotate, and this will be the last resort of this. And that's it. We successfully solved the Megaminx for the time of 14 minutes. And 22 seconds. One side, all the sides has been solved. Okay guys, thank you for watching this video. To Jamba Project, your request has been granted. I solved the Megaminx in less than 20 minutes. Okay guys, this is my alter ego. Please don't forget to click the subscribe and hit the notification bell for you to get updated of my next video. Okay guys, thank you and to God be the glory.